know. And I've been telling tickets there for all 30 years or so, showing people to their seats and selling the ice creams. The palace is a wonderland of fantasies and dreams. I get to see the films for free, but it drives me around the bend, because I am an Usherette. I never see the end. Did Gary Cooper get the girl or what? Did Judy Garland find the dog? Were Robert Redford and Paul Newman shot? Did Snow White turn into a frog? I don't know if the Phantom showed his face, or if they captured Orson Welles. Did Charlton Heston win the chariot race? Did they let Charles Norton keep his belt? I never knew what happened to King Kong, and whether Bonnie married Clyde. Did Julie Andrews sing, oh, another song? And was Kirk Douglas crucified? Did Mrs. Danvers die at Mandalay? Edward G. meet Steve McQueen? Did Cary Grant get hitched to Doris Day? I've missed the end of every film I've seen. Did Red and Scarlet ever live at Tara? Did Ingrid Bergman marry Rick? I've missed the last part of A Bridge Too Far. A Star Is Born and Moby Dick. What happened at the end of Rocky and Jaws? Or Three and Chariots of Fire? And now I'll never know who won Star Wars. Next week, I'm going to retire.